it's Kenny here. Welcome back to another vlog. And as you can tell, we're gonna have something quite different for today because I will be going to Faith Tour in New Clark City. And I wanted to take you guys with me on the whole experience. I had a really great time last manifesto and I've heard some very exciting stuff coming with the fan projects and the fan zones. And I thought it would be fun if you guys were to check it out with me. I will be going alone this time, but I'm looking forward to meeting with some friends. Hopefully, I do get to find them. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. New Clark City is about 3 hours away from Manila. And as for transportation, I opted for a shuttle service as I've heard a lot of concert goers recommending it. Especially since it's a point-to-point round trip which saves a lot of hassle. I was waiting for the official partnered shuttle, but the announcement took quite long, which is why I went with my friend's recommendation, AJY On Board. They usually have 2 schedules per pickup point. In my case, it was either 6 a.m. or 9 a.m. and I went with the 9 a.m. schedule.
Yes, sila na ipipili na. Hello.
My boots are so dirty.
They're in soundcheck right now, singing Criminal Love. I'm dead. We're in the fan zone right now. So we're at the carnival part of the fan zone. Everyone's just having fun here, or like sitting down.
Like, Everybody pay attention, alright? Everybody pay attention to the day. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
slogan?
Blue.
What's the film?
Blue Rose.
Blue Rose. Wow. Well, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Cool.
Thank you.
Surprise. Engine. Sopra, sana
get through tough times, you know, always smile because of us, and that makes our day, that makes us happy. So thank you guys for always giving us so much love and support, and from the bottom of my heart, I truly cherish you guys. I truly love you guys so much. So thank you guys for being here tonight. Always, Makita. time. This has been
Annapolis!
Guys, it's done. I would say we really won. Most of them had covers and Nikki danced. It was very fun. And I think they were pretty happy with all the fan projects as well. So until next time in Hypen!